Ladies and gentlemen, hello, good evening, welcome back to Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. We're still here at the Monk Temple. I figure, you know what? Let's pop in here and check it out. Let's see if there's anything fun going on over here. We know there's the monks kicking around down there in the foresty area. There's the one over here by the bridge who I was practicing my ninja murder abilities on. Oh, that hurts. Right, there's no fall damage unless you fall far enough that there is fall damage. Gotta remember that. We're here, you know. We were told that they have strayed from the path of Buddha, and that maybe we should do something about that. Or maybe we should leave with our tail between our legs, because this place is corrupt and terrible. But, you know, we're gonna hope for the first thing, that maybe we can do something about this. Caveat is, if this is, like, really terrible, and gets really difficult, or the monks were, like, researching immortality, right? So if we run into, like, a monk that we can't kill or anything odd like that, then we out. We're gonna go do something else. We're gonna go back to Ashina Castle, because I feel like that's probably where we're supposed to be going. But for now, we're here and I'm curious. So far, these guys haven't seemed to put up much of a fight as I sneak around without letting them see me and then, you know, backstab them. There's also the glowing purple boss, mini-boss type enemy down in the prison. I would love to not deal with that. Yeah, see, this is more... No, not you. Whoa, there's... Oh. See, this guy has a stick. This is more what I was expecting of the monks, that they would have spears, because so far all the other monks that we've ever encountered in the game have had spears and have been terrible. So, we'll, You okay there? You look kinda... Like, maybe you're rotting or something? I don't know what's going on with your brain. I don't like it. Oh, hello! That didn't work at all. Oh, you do a lot of damage! Do you do a spear stab? I mean, you did, kinda, but that was really hard for me to... I couldn't... I'm so bad at the Mikiri counter. Hey, we got him! Do it. Kill him. Posture. Posture break. Nope. I'm gonna die. Woo! Alright, that was a doozy. Yeah, this is great. Perfect. This is exactly how I wanted this to go. You know what? Let's gourd it up. I think if I don't... I don't know. I was hoping that I could get, like, a wall backstab or something, since I didn't know how else to get around behind him. That didn't work. Who? You're a dead person. Maybe a possession balloon. You're, like, you were tied up? This is gross. I don't like these monks. Uh-oh. Extra uh-oh. Ah, crap. Alright, cool. They're very aggressive. Okay, they're putting up more of a fight. This is kind of more what I was expecting, you know? You're living up to my expectations. You don't have a spear. How are we out of, Are we out of grass yet? Is what I was worried about. We'll get a backstab off. Yes, so good. This guy is one of the non-spear wielders? Alright, we're gonna see what you do. Lots of kicking. And I deflected all of his attacks, so he took a lot of posture damage. That's so cool. We do so much posture damage when we just block. I love it. There's still a lot of these monks, though. I was really hoping I could finish one of you off before this happened. Oh, that was not a Mikiri counter. Oh, there's three of you. What are you doing? You just did a seal thing on you. You just buffed yourself? Did you take a sugar? They might have taken the sugar. Oh, we're dead. That was abrupt. Alright, well, that's what I get for picking a fight with lots of monks all at the same time. Yeah, we'll keep going. Are you kidding me? I want to see what's on the other side here. I also think maybe we should go hide. Why are you not locking on correctly, game? What on earth are you doing? Okay, got one. Okay, posture recovery time. Here we go. You do a lot of posture damage to me. I do not like fighting you at all. Ooh, I'm taking so much damage from these monks. I'm so bad at fighting you. Okay, we're gonna eat a pellet. I need to be at full health. Man, it's so hard to freaking do the Mikiri counter. I'm so bad at it. This monk also is a fair bit tougher than the other ones were. Gosh darn it, this is also like a terrible place to fight. The battle music here is pretty intense though. Do we have... I do have the spear. Can I spear you? Oh my gosh, we're gonna die here. Woo! Alright, cool. That was great. I wish I had more uses of my healing gourd. Wouldn't that be awesome? Let's go see if we can stealthily not die. There's still more of you! Holy crap. I don't know if I can fight two more of them. Okay, well, we've been spotted, so that sucks. Oh, there's a bird's nest up here. Can I... how? I don't know how to get up there. Not gonna worry about it just yet. You know what? That's what I meant to do. Don't know if Terror is a problem here. Boy, do I hope not. Oh, I wonder if the monk that we had such a tough time with was the one that used sugar. I bet you that's what it was. I bet you that's why we had such a tough time fighting that guy. Oh, I have ceramic shards already. Well, let's grab some ash. That's not the button I meant to hit. Okay, this guy's already been wounded. And now he's dead. Okay, posture has recovered. You know what? Let's use another pellet. We're, oh yeah, there's another one. Okay, cool. So these guys that don't have the spears, a lot easier to deal with. A whole heck of a lot easier to deal with. Dang it, that was my chance too. I dodged away. There we go. It's alright. It's fine. It's good. It's fine. Got it. Holy crap. We're gonna kill an entire... all of the monks. Entire, temple? Temple of monks. So many monks to die. Light coin purse. Funny that we keep finding those in bird nests. Oh my gosh, there's even more of you! Why are there so many monks? Hey, our resurrection is back. We have one more of those. That's cool. I'm really hoping we don't have to use it. We're almost certainly going to have to use it. A pellet. Thank goodness. That's actually another healing item. More corpses. And the more we progress, the less bad I'm feeling about killing all the monks. I mean, the Buddha did tell us that, hey, these guys are not cool. Taking, like, an upper path also seems like it would have been fun. Or can still be fun, I guess? We're still doing it. So there's a big old temple gate. Do we go through or do we go around? No, cat, now is not the time. Please, no. Get down. Sorry, you gotta go on. Meow, meow, meow. You're gonna be a little squawk of protest. This is kind of an intense location, cat. We're assaulting some potentially immortal monks, or monks who've been researching immortality, pursuing immortality. I don't know if they're actually immortal yet. Okay, we've fully restored our talismans, though. That's pretty good. That feels really good. I don't like being here. Antidote powder. See, I don't like it when the game starts giving you something to help cure a status ailment. Because then that means that you're probably going to be afflicted by the status ailment. Please don't rub your face against the microphone, kitty. You can lay there, that's fine. I'm wondering if we can go up. It looks like that is the answer, is to go up. That's cool. Fistful of ash. Is there anything over here? No. Okay. Alright, well, into the rafters we go. Wait, what do you... I have a cat here. Just laying on my hands as I try to play a video game. Alright. Oh no. You. Japan has some giant bugs. Are these giving me, like, a... like, resurrection power restoration? We're full. So it doesn't matter. But I think that's what the purple is, or the purple, the red. Pink? Whatever that color is. There's a lot of color. Yeah, that, see? So maybe these bugs are just really good for restoring our resurrection power. Huh, that's an interesting thought. Also, there's so many of them. There's so many of you! Why are there so many of you? I like the statue. You monks have got a lot of bugs. You should, like, hire an exterminator or something. Oh, no. Oh, there's a lot of monks here. Ooh, hey, we leveled up. That's cool. Okay, bugs dealt with for now. We need a monocular real quick. Is this a good spot maybe for it? Yeah, because it looks like there's all the kneeling monks, and then it looks like there's an item like up on the altar there. Use, please. Thank you. Is that another monk behind the item, or is that like a corpse? Or are they? Is that like our first actual undead monk? I don't know, and I don't like this. I can't target the thing that's up there. Oh, okay, one of you. Alright, cool. Nope, no thank you. We're gonna back away for a moment. Not a fan of you. Big old club wielding. Clubby man, clubby boy. Might be about ready to leave. If we could get like a wall hug stab kill off, that would be fantastic. I don't think it's gonna happen though. There's a hole that we can fall down over there though, so that'll be like a good escape, I guess. Really wish I had my gourds. Healing is so cool. Oh, that hurt real bad. I wish I had my next shuriken upgrade so that they could pierce through stuff. Pierce through even if you block. Don't like! Nope! Oh yeah, we have the big beefy hit now. I gotta remember we have that. We're gonna pellet. We're gonna be safe and we're gonna pellet. Oh, that hurt real bad. Time for another pellet! You guys are so sturdy. I've never actually, like, fought one of these enemies toe-to-toe without getting a stealth kill or something off! We're so close to getting a posture kill on you. That was a badass finish. We're completely out of healing items now. Yeah, alright, well, we're probably just gonna leave soon. Gokhan's sugar. Misen monks are well-versed in the art of killing shinobi, an undertaking that demands a body with an unshakable core. Cool. So what do you got? Oh. Well, that's convenient. That's, Oh my gosh, you're alive! You're still alive, aren't you? What's the red coming out of its back? It's got, like, worms in it? Are you completely unkillable? Uh-oh. We may have made a mistake. Yeah, okay, you don't die. Ah, well, okay, cool. That's fun. Cool story. We got a healing gourd thing. Man, I don't... Okay, let's... I don't like this. This place has gone from, it's just a little creepy to, oh, super creepy. Maybe that explains all the creepy bugs. Are you gonna come after me? Yeah, and you got a bunch of bugs, too. Are you, like, coughing up more bugs? I think you're coughing up more of them. Okay. Well... At a minimum, we need to, like, reset this because we can't kill that guy. I wonder if we can... And I'm just not aware of it? Like, if I need to use a certain tool or something, like the axe or fire? Well, I wonder if fire would do it. Is that worth going back to check? Maybe. I don't like all the bugs, though. Those guys do a little bit of damage each, but there's a lot of them. Like, they're not that damaging, they're just little bugs, but there's a lot of them. You just kind of slowly scoot around. Okay, well, we're out of talismans. And I don't think you're dead. Lump of fat wax. Ooh, hey, that's the first one of these that we've got. These lumps of fatty wax form inside the body in rare circumstances, can be used for intermediate and higher occult upgrades for prosthetic tools. Considered omens of disease, they are known to grow larger as the illness worsens. Alright. Don't mess with that guy. I wonder if he will ambush us? Like, if I don't attack him and initiate the fight, because I... feel like I'm the one that kind of instigated that whole thing. I wonder if... it'll still attack? If it's like a trap? I don't know. Let's go somewhere else. Let's go back to like Ashina Castle or something. Okay, I upgraded the gourd. Feels really good. I just checked in on the sculptor and his upgrades to see what he's got going for us. Now that we got a lump of fatty wax, if we get more magnetite... Oh. If we get more magnetite, then we can upgrade the Mistraven feather. Oh yeah, you're the armor guy. You're the one that has all the armor. Okay. I genuinely don't remember, or did not remember, like, how we got to the dungeon. And I really don't remember where else we could explore, like, where else we could go, where we're supposed to be headed. What are you doing, cat? Get out of here. Get down. Hey. Sorry. Cat is causing trouble. Anyway. So that's why we're here. So it was behind that guy. over there. That's how we get to Lord Kuro's tower from the start of the game, and one of the seven spears or whatever that I killed. So I think we're headed. I think we need to go like up into the castle, probably. I really have no idea. We checked out the reservoir, which is below us, below this bridge. This bridge is, we were climbing all around underneath it at the start of the game. Okay, well that could have gone a lot better, but you know, I guess I'm still alive. Okay, so this old lady who's praying towards the temple and's like, "Yo, they're getting up to some no good." Turns out you were right. You have anything else to say? A very special, very holy person lives there? Huh, okay. Oh, right, the stairs here with all the enemies. Okay, this is where we need to go. I had forgotten that this place existed. Here it is. Here it is, though. Let's do this. Did we touch this remnant? I'm sure we did. Oh, yeah, the reed whistle. Okay. Oh, crap. Whoa. You're throwing stuff? What are you? Who are you? Where did you go? We will never know. There's a lot of rooftops over here. There's a lot we can check out on this side, it looks like. Oh, I bet you that's who it was. Nope, I bet you that's who it was. A Tengu, huh? Or somebody in a Tengu mask? I'm glad these two samurai just did not even see me do that. Oh. Wow. You need like a pair of glasses or something, man. He did not even see me. Fistful of Ash? Alright. The barking dog is a bit of a concern, though. I love the massive amount of poise damage, or posture damage, we inflict when we just block simple attacks. That's really cool. That's a neat upgrade. I am very glad that we got that. Oh, wait. What? Somebody was talking. I want to hear. Did I ruin it? Oh, boy. Said, like, I'm sure you're well aware already, or something. I don't know. I want to know what he said. What he was gonna say. There's four dudes down in that little courtyard. One of them's patrolling, it looks like. Sheesh. There's a lot going on here. I'll be honest, I was not expecting this much stuff just over here. Okay, down there's the Senpo assassin I've killed. Uh-oh. Another Tengu. You jump around a lot. You're like a... Oh, that's a wicked-looking scythe you've got! These guys are so cool! Also terrible. Okay, I can't go around that way. Not via the ledge, at least. I'm just kind of cruising around, just trying to get the lay of the land, scope this place out a little. I'm not really sure. I don't know. I want to kill everybody. I want to level up. Actually, how close are we to... No, one skill point. There's a ledge hang here. Why? Don't know. Nope. In case I do that. Game. Protect me from myself, please. Was there a... Yeah, there was. I like this that we can hide around. This might be a huge mistake. We're gonna find out. Nah, seemed to work out okay. There's the patrolling guy who I'm also a little worried about. Hey, we lost your friend. That's awesome. He's like, what are you over there attacking? There's nothing there. Thank goodness. Ooh, another ceramic shard. We got our shard back. Okay. That was this side. I think there's still a bunch more over here. Ooh, don't go that way. Yeah, don't go down there. That would be bad. We've gone down there. I don't remember where it led. I have been over here. Can I? No. Ooh. Oh, that's how we get out if we go down in the water. Okay. All right. So there's the general or whoever up the stairs with his large numbers of guards, soldiers. You know what I mean. There's an item up on top of this large building up here. That one. I'm kind of terrified that we're going to bump into another Tengu. Just because those guys, that one proved to be kind of a tough enemy. What is that building? Is that the horse boss battlefield? It was. So that's the one that has the actual Tengu of Ashina inside of it. It's a large building. I didn't realize it was so tall. I wonder if there's more to explore. I wonder if we can like climb around inside of there. I might have to go check that out. Just death. All right, cool. And somebody was detecting my presence. So, yes, there is somebody else up here. Hopefully it's just like another one of those Tengus, and hopefully it's not like an actual shinobi or something, you know? Well, whoever it is, they're aware of me now. Oh, you're up there. Oh, and there's a couple of you. There's another kite. Maybe we don't go this way. I don't really know what to do here. And my actual real-life fear of heights is starting to get to me. Okay, we 1000% need to backstab the general guy. Please forget that I'm here. Uh-oh. No? Yes? Anybody coming? I'm that wobbly Dorito. I'm watching you. You gonna come this way? I guess not. I guess not. Well, it's the general himself. I'm assuming he's a general. I think so far they all have been. Your companion just died and you're just kind of like, eh. Ooh, who are you? Wait, who are you? What?
Nana, この城の侍じゃないみたいだな。忍び。それもかなりの手だれだ。
Sure, yeah.
やっぱりか。ともあれ、助かったよ。ちと下手こいちまってな。侍どもにしつこく追われて参ってたんだが、旦那がみんな黙らせてくれた。これはその礼さ。
They were after you, and now they're not, and you're thanking me? Okay. A note on smoke signals used by Ashina Shinobi, the Grey Nightjars. Pale pink smoke signals are placed along the rooftops of Ashina Castle. These signals guide the Nightjar. The ashen-feathered flock are surely the only ones able to follow such a trail.
俺の食いぶちは情報だからな。
You deal information, you say? That's kind of cool.
うん。まだなんか用かい？会いに行くと危ない場所では飽きなわないのさ。命あってのなんとやらだ。縁があればまたどこかで会おうぜ。旦那、なんと言われても危ない場所では飽きなわないのさ。縁があれば。旦那、縁。
Huh. Alright, well, maybe we will cross paths again someday. Information merchant. Okay, I was wondering what the incense was, what that deal was. Oh, there's one of you. Okay. I'm all turned around. Didn't we climb on top of this building already? We gotta go out and around, I guess. Where did you come from? Because I'm pretty sure I was all over this roof and you were not here a moment ago. I'm assuming that's the answer, is that he was up there. Oh boy. Okay, they're not actually too bad to fight. They just do a lot of health damage with their whirling nonsense. Ooh, a single pellet, sure. I will take. So are those feathered dudes the Nightjar? I assumed it was the purple ones, because those are the only other ninjas that we've encountered. I have no idea. Alright, well, we're up really high right now, and this is making me the human playing the video game. Whoa! What on earth? You have a fire? What on earth are you? That's not what I meant to do. I'm trying to throw a shuriken. There we go. What on earth just happened? Was he on that kite or something? He must have been. Holy crap. Whoa. Wow. Oh, and there's another kite over here. I'm increasingly not liking this. Oh, jeez. There's a bunch of them up here. This is like a whole other area. I'm so confused. I don't like any of this. We heard a whistle again. Oh, you can just get up here. Of course you can. You're ninjas. Oh geez, and there's another one of those fiery ones. Oh no. That was not, oh boy. That was not me hookshotting my way out of here to victory and to life. Well, we're here now. Oh man. What are you, a lizard? Give me health, please. Thank you. Come on, jump over. There we go. And now I have no idea where we're at. Is that Lord Kuro's tower from earlier? I think it is. There's like pond back here? I think we just bypassed a huge chunk of everything on accident. Out of the poison. I don't want to go back up here. I don't want to be back up here. Oh, that's the corpse of the other dude that we killed. Okay. Phew. I had to, my brain had to process where we were at and what we were just looking at. Do we try fighting this guy? Did we kill? How many more of you are there? There's one more. There's three more. Well, do we YOLO it? Get me out of here. Question now, can I lose this guy? And then we'll drop down, we'll do the backstab. Yeah, another General Matsumoto. Kuronosuke Matsumoto. Please just forget that I'm here. I think we deal with this guy, and then we backstab him, we fight him a little bit, and then we call it quits. We call it an episode. It's been a long one. But there's a lot going on here. The game does not want to stop the battle music. Ooh, there's stuff down there too? Oh man. Have we been down there? Ooh, that was almost too far. What is this? What is this? What is this? Scrap iron. We need magnetite. We need lots of magnetite. Oh, we get back over to the lady. Okay. Okay. That's neat. Let's go fight the general. There he is. Give it a moment. I want to see if he's... Yeah, okay. He is just concerned. Okay. Cool. Let's see if we can do this. I only have two uses of my gourd, but hopefully two is enough. And you are one of the rare sword-wielding generals. Okay, he does lots of sweeps. Anything more useful? I guess I have fire. Nope, dead. Super dead. Try something like the axe. Ow! Dang it! So bad at dodging sweeps. Oh, I'm so bad at dodging anything. Oh, it's my life. That was just a getaway to buy me a moment of time. Use our last pellet. All right, we have no more curatives and we have no more resurrection power either. And oh, we have no like ninja tools either. Cool. He's taking a lot of posture damage. He's taking a lot of health damage. Like we can maybe just wear him down. Oh boy. I keep accidentally doing our combat move, and I don't mean to. Ouch. He was so close! No! Alright, that's a great place to end it. Thanks for watching, everyone. May the grace of the Twilight Dragon be with you.